Yeah, up the inside into the Continental Traction Challenge. Runs are a little bit wide. It's a great pass. It's physical, but it's perfectly okay. Now she uses the hyperdrive. Boom. Thank you very much. You know a hyperdrive gives her 1.2, 1.3 seconds immediately. Look at this. It's a good move. She's in fact, she is a nose in front by the time the two cars have that tiny bit of contact. That's clean for me.
Using the Inoue hyperdrive at that point as well.